Heavenly Father, you are the comforter and the healer. I have recently lost someone dear to me. I do not know if I have the strength to undergo this process of grief and bereavement. Lord, in your holy power, grant me strength to continue during these difficult days. Amen.